All right, John on generator cracked. Let's do this.
Nice work, dude.
Nice work, man. Here with Joe, John leading, Louis Belang, and Oliver's bachelor party. And here is the noisy river behind us. So the rushing Merced, I think. We are in Yosemite. This is Generator Crack. Pretty sweet. And John is completely swallowed in this crack. Working his way up. About 15 feet above the VG9. Pretty sweet.
Look, they spend weeks underground.
Really?
They fix like thousands of feet of rope. There's this great quote about like how
like fun, dude.
And there's like a lot of climbing involved too, because you gotta like climb up and wrap down. You gotta have like scuba skills. It sounds fucking intense. There's like sophisticated, I forget where they were, I think in Mexico.
Scuba diving.
Here, the whole thing is really dangerous. There's this great quote about how white climbing. And there's like a personal struggle for like having to keep going. But once you get to the bottom of the cave, I never really know if you're at the bottom. There's like no summit.
No, okay. That's pretty sweet. For six people.
For six people. Yeah,
Nice, dude. He is cruising it.
You up there? You maybe angered?
Almost.
You made that thing look really easy, dude. It's hard as fuck.
I mean, I can't even start.
Yeah, buddy.
Fuck yeah.
Roar!
You need to haul him. I'll pull him off now, Louie.
Louie gives the loosest play in the world and he pulls people off. You kept telling him to take, I told him, and I told him to take.
Yeah. I'm glad you appreciated that. Well, who's cleaning? You got a harness on.
What? No!
Yeah. What is going on?
You get nervous?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Nice work, dude. I recorded the whole thing. Which really was like a couple minutes until you were in the crack and then couldn't really see you. Good work.